With doubtnet, get instant video solutions to all your maths, physics, chemistry and biology doubts. Just click the image of the question, crop the question and get instant video solution. Download doubtnet app today.
Hello everyone, we have a question here. Choose the correct definition of biocontrol. Biocontrol. Okay, look, what is biocontrol? Now, biocontrol is a method in which we use microbes. To protect plants from other microbes, alright, from microbes, insects or pests, anything. Okay, it is basically used to protect the plant from other microbes, insects, pests, anything. Alright, so the options are, first option, used for developing immunity in the cattle, no. Use of microbes to control plant disease, yeah, this is absolutely correct. Okay, third option, use of microbe to control cattle disease, no. Using plant disease, alteration of defective gene, no. It is also incorrect. Okay, so the correct answer of the above question will be option 2. I hope you understood. Thank you very much.
For class 6 to 12, ITJ and NEET level. Trusted by more than 5 crore students. Download DoubtNet app today.